Savannah police are searching for a missing 13-year-old tonight. Charles Jackson was last seen Saturday afternoon. Here's a photo of him on Vicksburg Drive. That's just off the Roche Avenue. He was last seen in a white t-shirt, black hoodie with a red skull and gray sweatpants. He was also wearing white Air Force One shoes. If you see him, police are asking you to call 911.